Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with an Indian maiden over in the antique store. Elijah just stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. He always wore his Sunday feathers held a Tommy hat. The maiden wore her beads and braids, hoped that someday he'd talk to Elijah. Too stubborn to ever show a sign, because his hat was made of knotty pine. Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, you don't know what he missed. Isn't it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor wooden head. Elijah was a lonely Indian, never went nowhere. His heart was set on the Indian maiden with coal black hair. Elijah just stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid. He took her oh so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah just stands there as lonely as can be, and wishes he were still an old pine tree. Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face was red? Elijah, that poor wooden head. That song there was called Elijah by Hank Williams Sr. I can remember when we held the kitchen parties, people singing that song in the kitchen. Anyhow, it's a nice song. A lot of these songs, in between there, they pause, and they'll screw you up halfway through the song. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting, come to 27 Canaan Avenue, Kempville. Yellow house, white trim. I live in the upstairs apartment. Knock loud on the door, please. Call me at 902-365-5044. The other thing that makes it tricky when you're recording songs is I got three machines running and your timing has to be dead on. If you miss it by a second or two, you're fucked. So your timing has to be dead on. You know what I mean? It's like a soldier fighting a war. If the enemy sneaks up on you, you got to shoot him dead. So your timing has to be dead on. That's what I mean by dead on. 1 or 2 seconds or 3 seconds, the song doesn't record properly. You don't get the words in there that are supposed to be in there. So when you're recording songs, everything is timing. Timing. Everything has to be dead on. Anyhow, come buy a folk art painting in 2018. I live at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville. Yellow house, white trim. Park in the driveway or park wherever you can find a spot. Sometimes I know the driveway is jam-packed full of cars. It looks like a used car sales lot. Anyhow, park in there anyhow. Or find a place somewhere. Park on the lawn if you got it. Anyhow, come buy some folk art paintings from starving artist Dennis Ramsey. Call me at 902-365-5044. Hopefully that turned out well, I don't know. I'll play it back to see if I got it right. I've seen my father sing a lot of the Hank Williams Sr. songs. Dad used to sing them in the kitchen and play the guitar. But Dad had a lot more talent than I did. Dad was good enough for the Grand Ole Opry, and he was like a Hank Snow. You know what I mean? He could sing as good as Hank Snow. Anyhow, please subscribe to all my videos on the YouTube channel. And have a nice day, and bye for now.